So, you want to hear a story, huh? One about treasure hunters. Have I got a story for you, Pandora. This is our home, but make no mistake, this is not a planet of peace and love. They say it's a wasteland, that it's dangerous, that only a fool would search for something of value here. Then perhaps I am a fool. But do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend. Many people tell it. The legend of the vault. My father would always go on about the vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology. Infinite wealth. Fame. Power. Women. So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become vault hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the vault is real, and it is here on Pandora. And let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the vault hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here on Pandora with the brave vault hunters, the guardian angel, and most importantly, me. Beautiful day, full of opportunity.
Ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. 15 minutes later, I'm still walking down the street when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight. And then he stepped up from behind, he put a gun up to my head. He made it clear he wasn't looking for a fight. He said, give me all you got. I want your money, not your life. If you try to make a move, I won't think twice. I told him you could have my cash, but first you know I got.
Stop, Firestone Depot. Time to gather up your stuff. Who's getting off the bus? You, with the sniper rifle and the crazy mask. You look like a Traxican wrestler moonlighting as a dominatrix, man. And you, soldier man. Are those armor pieces from the Crimson Lance you're wearing? And what's your story, young lady? What can you do? Perhaps you can bake us all a wonderful cake. And you, beefsteak in the back. I'm not gonna make fun of you. Your burps smell of blood, and you growl like a rabid animal. Anyway, I've got some advice for all of you. It's tough out there, and you won't be able to just beat up on whatever you please until you're ready. Sure, you can take from the bandits or find things in the wild, but equipment you buy from my stores are guaranteed. And if you die, you can't get your money back because you're dead. I kid. No need to be so serious here. And if you're looking for the vault, well, you're going to have your work cut out for you. So don't be afraid to spend what it takes to get the equipment you need. You listen to Marcos. I come from 7 generations of merchants, and I'm the best. Want to know why? Because I'm making it out here, in this place.
Don't be alarmed. I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus. You don't have any reason to trust me, but I need you to believe that I'm here to guide you. I'm here to help you find the vault. In a moment, you'll be greeted by a funny little robot. Do everything he says. You'll know what I mean when it happens. I'll contact you again soon.
Well, we're here. Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough. Get off my bus.
Firestone. I am CL4PTP. You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap. Before continuing, please accept this Echo communication device and heads-up display, provided free of charge by the Doll Corporation. Detect that your Echo device is fully functioning. This way, please. Step right up. This is the new U station. When you use this device, your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored. Please activate the new U station now. You have the best in horrific death and dismemberment insurance. Should an unfortunate fatal incident occur, your new you will appear at the nearest station. Now we can head into the peaceful town of Firestone. Follow me, please. For us Claptraps. Using us as target practice is not part of our programming. And open! Yes!
Thank you. me to come back with 9.
That was a doozy.
I'm really good at this.
You should open the storage device. There may be something inside to help against those bandits.
Be mine.
Wow! That looks like it could do some damage. Okay, let's get this gate open. These controls seem to be damaged. Have no fear. I'm sure I can do it. This isn't working. Quick, this way.
Choice, friend. Now go. I'll contact you again soon.
Attention, citizen of Firestone! There is no cause for alarm! This new visitor has resolved the problem!
Well, shoot, I thought I was a goner that time. Damn bandits won't leave us alone. Had to lock the place up tight. I'll let you in. Come on! Damn it! Blasted circuits are on the fritz again. Give it a go from the switch out there, would you?
Now that you've selected a mission, you will notice that a new icon has appeared on your heads-up display. That's a waypoint. The waypoint will tell you where you need to go, depending on what mission is currently active in your mission log.
For opening her up again.
The name's Zed. They don't let me cut on folks anymore since I lost my license, so now I keep the med vendors around here up and running. From the vendors, you can buy all the healing you could ever want from a real doc. Thankfully, without the fault is a myth you'll get yourself killed lecture. I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
Now that we're done with all that, please follow me and I'll open the gate for you.
looks like he got under Nine Toes' skin. Don't worry, he'll get what's coming to him.
You did it! I knew you were the right choice. Oh, the poor little robot needs our help. Would you kindly give him a hand? That little robot is hurt. He isn't going to last very long without attention. Why don't you look around for something to fix him up? Now is the time to get moving and play your part in the journey to come.
Oh, come on, let's get down. Come on, everybody. Check me out. I'm dancing. I'm dancing. Thank you for visiting Firestone. Farewell, traveler. And be sure to say hello to all the friendly claptraps that will whip you up and...
Aw.
See you in a few.
Is there something you need? I keep the medical equipment working. More or less. You got what you need, now scram.
Something?
You can call me Zed. Everyone else does. Thanks for the help. You ought to use the machine to sell some things you don't need. You didn't buy first aid kits to use on the field. I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
People don't yet trust you. If you're going to ever find the vault, you'll need the aid of the people. Helping Dr. Zed with his Nine Toes problem is a good move.
Thank you.
Yeah, yeah. What is it? I keep the medical equipment working. You know what you need to know.